Daniel J. Gross defined music as the art and the science of combining sounds. Music and mathematics have always been strictly connected, from Bach to Messiaen through Schoenberg and Debussy. And mathematics, as music, needs to be composed, not only with rules, but also with taste. What we're bringing here today is nothing but the simplest formula that combines rhythm and pitch, involving choices and good quality listening, giving us the possibility to trace our way through the minimalism of Terry Riley on a persistent middle C.